got a West Sac Port Loco going into reverse. And Rancho Cordova, Mobile Rail Spotter Railroad, filmed this train earlier in Mather Field and Folsom Boulevard. Looks like we got 1420 going to reverse. I have been filming this train on the Placerville branch line in a while because of the due to the weather. So this headed back to the Fresno subdivision.